This was an unusual situation. What happened was someone got their fishing line caught on a log, and it snapped off. But with the bait still in the water, a trout took it and got caught. I could see it struggling on the surface of the river. Knowing that it would eventually die, I went home and got my float tube to wade over to it.
Yeah, it's fine. Just don't stare at anyone.
I was trying to keep quiet here because there were several people fishing. I was doing my best to keep out of their way. It was a relief to find it was shallow at the log, and I could stand on the bottom. I saw here it was attached to an orange bobber.
Yep, there's a fish right there.
The trout, of course, attempted to flee, forcing me to reach for it.
Come here. It is still alive. Rookie.
I thought it took live bait, but it turned out to be a fly.
That's what took there, a fly. Crazy.